Despite the plumbing TV ratings and continued anger of fans over a rising tide of anthem protests, National Football over Commissioner Roger Goodell is promising that the league is ready to increase its attention to so-called social justice programs and campaigns. Only a day after news broke that NFL rejected an ad that the military veteran group Envets wanted to air during the Super Bowl because it celebrated veterans and honors the national anthem, Goodell promised that the current spending on social justice is just the beginning. Goodell made his comments on Tuesday at a meeting of members of a joint committee of owners and players that had been convened to shepherd the new social justice programs. Falcons over blank touted the cooperation he saw at the meeting a number of owners who have been in the league even longer, and they said that they have never seen owners and players work together so closely for an issue. The league hoped the spending agreement would put an end to the two-year-old campaign of anti-American protests mounted during the playing of the national anthem, but players continued their protests despite the agreement to spend their money on their pet issues.